Saturday, February 8th, 2020, live on Showtime from the PPL Center in Allentown, Pennsylvania. Co-main event, a world title bout for the vacant WBA World Bantamweight strap as Guillermo Regandiao takes on Liborio Solis. How do these two fighters stack up? First, Guillermo El Chacal Regandiao was born on October 30th, 1980 in Santiago de Cuba, Cuba. He's 39 years of age. He's a southpaw that stands at 5'5" and has a 68-inch reach. Regandiao's pro boxing record is 19 wins, 1 loss, 0 draws, 13 victories by KO TKO stoppage. The man who he will face on Saturday night, Liborio Solis, was born on March 21st, 1982 in Maracay, Venezuela. He's 37 years of age. He stands at 5'4" and has a 69.5-inch reach. Solis, who now makes his home in Panama, has a pro boxing record of 30 wins, 5 losses, 1 draw, 14 victories by KO-TKO stoppage. He is currently riding a 5-fight winning streak. Guillermo Regandiao versus Liborio Solis for the vacant WBA World Bantamweight title takes place Saturday, February 8th from the PPL Center in Allentown, Pennsylvania. It will be streamed live on Showtime.